Don't be a boob. For more videos like this one, please subscribe to this channel.
Some key players. You mentioned Julio Jones out with that hamstring injury. They also have some major players on defense, including rookie corner AJ.
Hadn't won in a while. So what about his run this past weekend tells you that he can be a contender for this championship?
I think it was all about the 22 team, you know, from their pit crew to the crew chief to Joe.
Crew members here, pit crew members. We have a crew chief and we have a driver. So I want to know how you would approach the next 2 weeks if you're the crew chief of the 22 and you're the driver. Driver first.
I'll definitely take the driver. I don't know the crew chief what he's going to do, but if I'm Joey, I'm calm and relaxed.
Just as tired as Joey was after the end of that race?
Yeah, both his mouth and his thumb pushing that button.
How much do you want to know in a situation like that? What are the spotters and the crew chiefs telling you?
I think you want to know everything. I almost think that you want TJ to really spot it, just like he was at a speedway almost at that point, and that's kind of what you heard out of him. He was rattling a lot of stuff off there.
Yeah, you'll see that again here at Texas. You know, you want that spotter to look like he's watching the race on TV, tell you exactly what's going on.
Hello to Chase Briscoe. I see the smile. I'm sure it's been plastered on your face all day long, Chase. Congratulations. Such an incredible opportunity. I do want to ask you about your decision to call and to reach out to every single person who has helped you in your career, because I heard that's what you did today. So walk me through that.
Yeah, so when I found
Tony, that us wives, we don't forget anything. So I'm sure that she's going to get hers coming up. Hey, listen, you mentioned the Daytona 500 start. How do you wrap your head around the fact that you are going to make your very first Cup start in the 14 car at the Daytona 500, a race that every little boy racing cars wants to race in?
Yeah, it's